reckon. La Nouvelle Formule, alive on the screen in the hands of an appropriate actor. You'd have thought that was cool. Damn that anti-drape facade, stone-fitting contractor. Pablo Picasso was very good at art, but he didn't quite label Gorm the cart. He might drive by in his roller, but Pablo Picasso was never called the father of literary naturalism. Not like you, Emil Zola. Told Felix Fuhr, man, that's not cricket. But you were a sharp-eyed bowler, and you caught him out. Yeah, 'cause Felix Fuhr.